kind of centers around the game, the games, arcades and stuff.